to it's your boy Dad Singer Reactions coming to y'all. This is Lil Wayne. This is what is this called? Grove Street Party. Right? On a Sorry for the Wait. But this apparently has Lil B in it. This is what I heard now. Shout out, this is a special request by my boy. Shout out to him for this. Like I said, a lot of people want to see my reactions because even if something is bad, they want to just see my reaction to it. You know what I'm saying? So, because that Chief Keef wasn't it. That wasn't it at all. But yeah, we're going to find out how this is. I'm pretty sure it's going to be bad. But Wayne on this. Wayne is the greatest puncher that there has ever been. Metaphor-wise, nobody can beat Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, that is what he's called at. So, no bashing of Lil Wayne ever will happen because he's one of the GOATs. But don't forget that my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You do PayPal, Cash App, a special request, any of that is cool. And also, your boy has a P.O. box. So, feel free to send me whatever you like. Now, let's jump into this. Alright, Wayne. Hold on, I feel like I can turn this. Because I had this on 100 because of the last video. It don't gotta be on 100 no more. Good, okay. 87 is cool.
I got a whole lot of money. Pop that pussy for me. My homie got that yapper. He a banger at a copper. Hey, gangster party, gangster party, gangster party. Stove on my waist, cook your ass up, gourmet. All black fofo. Do you want foreplay? I'm going at your face like all you up Olay. No champagne.
You off Olay? I know that's the fake. Wayne will never disappoint me. Say what you want. He can switch his style up. Well, Wayne did some stupid stuff at one point, but you know, you can't mess with like classic Wayne, bro.
Oh, you off Olay? No champagne, but you know my flag rosé. Swagger on steroids, Conseco Jose. No limit records.
Wait, hold on.
Swagger on steroids, Conseco Jose. No limit records. We so bout it. I'm higher than a bitch. Feel like I climbed a fucking mountain. Illest nigga.
No limit records. We so bout it. Come on, Wayne.
About it. I'm higher.
He ain't even punching. He's just.
Go Jose. No limit records. We so bout it. I'm higher than a bitch. Feel like I climbed a fucking mountain. Illest nigga, you know. My accountant still counting shots. Hit him a minute ago. But his body's still bouncing. Beam on the hammer, beam on your forehead. Gotta kill the witnesses cause Birdman car red. Holly Grove monster, be the street creature. Come to your funeral, kill everybody but the preacher. I live in Miami.
See, this is what I'm saying. It's a different rap. You know what I'm saying? Like, but then these dumb people come in. I don't know if this is this it? Like,
nigga, I South Beach, Robin Leach, that's how we ballin'. You know that I'm loaded, but please don't think it's sweeter. Beat one of you bitch niggas up like John Cena. Them hoes on your money. Tell them hoes we coming. But we get it poppin', we ain't saving.
And here's a funny thing. These bars they slapping, but this is still basic bars for Lil Wayne. Even for Wayne. He's so much better than this now. Like, getting further into his career.
We swapping, yeah. Gangsta party, gangsta party, gangsta party. Big head, Desert Eagle, call it Sade. I just get that money. Stunner told me that. That Zan took me under. Patron bought me back. I'm leaning on these motherfuckers.
Zan, Patron, Lane, he was really tweaking.
Zan took me under. Patron bought me back. I'm leaning on these motherfuckers like I caught a flat. And that Glock snapped back like a old starter hat. What the lick read? I'm in the big league. I'm a breath of fresh air. Let the bitch breathe. I'm trying to chillax.
He is so bar crazy, man. And like I said before, this is not even him punching heavy. He, like I said, in my personal opinion, Lil Wayne is the greatest puncher that there has ever been in rap music. Like,
I'm a breath of fresh air, let the bitch breathe. I'm trying to chillax, but I had to do it damn. I'm at the funeral, like, I had to do it rev. Mac, you my big brother, I split a wig for you. Put that on my repeat, until they bury me. Moment of clarity, yeah, that's my diamond game. I keep a fine bitch, cause I like to find the things. Fuck with me, slime, no brain.
Bro, he's snapping.
Clarity, yeah, that's my diamond game. I keep a fine bitch, cause I like to find the things. Fuck with me, slime, no brain on the whip. I got nothing in mind. Call the fuck.
Brain on the whip, I have nothing in mind. He's stupid.
No brain on the whip, I got nothing in mind. Call the folk, they ain't fucking with mine. I dropped that sorry for the weight to make up for the time. Yeah.
Yeah, I do my thing, bitch, what's up? Young bass guy came in with the ballers. Iced out chain, bitch, I'm rich on that same shit. 65 hoes on my dick, bitch, it's Christmas. Straight west side, Bay Area, bitch, I'll grave them. Pretty boy shit, bass guy from that angle. On like a cradle and you niggas can't stop me. Shouts out to Mac Man getting the rich.
Hey, why is he so offbeat? This is my problem.
Bitch, I'll grave them. Pretty boy shit. Shit bass guy from that angle. On like a cradle and you niggas can't stop me. Shouts out to Mac Man getting rich and cocky. Bitches still west side. Shouts out to Weezy. Young bass guy with that 55 heater. 187, bitch. I pull up to 11, bitch, with that tiny shirt, man. And that tiny pants, man. I'm on that bass world and I fuck with Cash Money. Niggas don't understand, man. The game like a chain, man. That whoop, whoop, swag, bitch. But ain't that thing, thing, man. Bruh, off top. I'm a wolf pack hitter, man. My life just a painting. And I paint you a picture, man. Think about it. A young paid ass nigga. This that stun music. Yeah, bitch, I just. It's Lil B, and I'm motherfucking blue to be running. Man, shout out to man.
You proved it. You proved it. You proved exactly who you are, and you proved. I'm glad he's on this track because it shows you the difference between rap and it's a rap. Like, it's just time to wrap it up. You know what I'm saying? Like,
wait, man. Shout out to New Orleans. I can't believe it. Niggas get money down there. Fuck with me. Sweat.
We see y'all see get it. What it do?
Come on, motherfucker. Party with bitches, man. What it do? Yeah. Hey.
Here's the thing. Okay. Give this person to say something stupid at the very end, so let me just wait. Okay. Listen. So, that wasn't even bad, even though Lil B was in there, because maybe I'm trash is there, you know what I'm saying? And you can't just keep clowning on trash. I already know what to expect. So, that aside, the song was great. The song was crazy. You know what I'm saying? The beat was fire. Lil B couldn't even manage to stay on the beat. But like I said, I'm starting to realize more and more, this is his gimmick. The trashiness is his gimmick. There's no way that they was in the booth and he's stopping and doing all this stuff. That probably, like, you know, they put that out. You know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne said, probably leave that in there. You know what I'm saying? He probably just said, leave it in there. So, yeah. But, yeah, that was a great record. I like that, man. Even with Lil B in it, whatever. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.